Worry Be Gone by Chris Stapleton. D, A flat. So you bar at the fourth fret and play an E shape. So here's your G, A flat. You can play it that way. All right. You might find playing a D up here at the fifth fret would be easy too. So 5, 7, 7, 7, 5. So that's a D, A, D, G, A flat, D, A, D. Might be the easiest way to play it. Okay. So again, D on the bar in the fifth, playing at the seventh, A, A, D, A, D, G, the third, A flat, four, G, or D at five, and then seven, and then A, and D. So let's try that. Let's see how we do with Chris here. All right, Chris Stapleton, and Where You Be Gone. All right, there's Chris Stapleton and Worry Be Gone.